is extremely late in the night. All my family is sleeping now, and I really wanted to make this video, so I don't care if I feel me a little bit sleepy, so let's do this. And it is about 1 p.m. but I really wanted to make this video because my videos made me so happy, so I'm gonna stop talking. So let's see Pinterest in my phone. I really like this sky of bedroom that had a lot of pastel color. I think that it looks so amazing. Glitter. I really love this bathtub. I'm talking about bedroom, but talking about the bathroom, it looks so awesome. I'm really happy with my vanity, but I don't know. Sometimes I see a lot of pictures in Pinterest, and it made me feel like I really want to have another vanity because it looks so awesome. I don't know, with a lot of light around. I only got 2 lights in the ceiling. So yeah. The chandelier is completely amazing, and it looks like it had a lot of rainbow. I was thinking to do that with my old fish bowl. I got a little golden fish, and he died like almost 9 years ago. And I got the fish bowl still. And I want to make a lot of things with his original fish bowl and the other fish bowl that I got, that it was bigger than the other. Oh my god, a lot of magic stone in the bathtub. I really like sakura tree. I think that is so amazing, and I don't know, it just reminds me a lot when I see anime. And this type of light, I don't know, I think that they're so wonderful. A lot of lamps or a lot of light in the bedroom. I really like it, and I really want to do a lot of things with my in my bedroom. And a light lover. Oh yeah, these kitties are so kawaii. The flower decoration is great, but starting holistic therapy, I think that it is a little bit bad just to have something dead that's supposed to be a light in your bedroom or in your whole house. I don't know, like it is not something good. I don't know, just witch thing. Oh yeah, I like it. I like some of this tone. If you don't know that, my big dot is called Tom for Tom for Tony Jerry, Tom and Jerry, Tom and Jerry, Spanish. And I got another dot that was Jerry, and they was all fighting. It was so sad. was so sad. He is still alive. I just get him to one of my dad co-worker, and it was something so horrible, but I don't like to remember that. This SpongeBob case is so awesome. I want to buy a lot of awesome things in internet. Oh, it wasn't supposed to be in this video, but or in this area, but I just say a lot of random stuff in my Pinterest, but they look so cute. I really want to have this new light in my bedroom. Like, if I want my bedroom to be blue or yellow or green, something like that. I can make it easy. I was thinking about making it with a paper, but I was thinking that it was cheap. I want to have a mini fridge in my bedroom. This mini closet is so awesome. I don't have a closet. All people in my family had a closet, or I don't know, something that's supposed to be a closet, but I only had that rod. But I'm happy about it. I want to make this bed, but I don't know if I'm gonna put it in my bedroom. I think that it's gonna be better if I put it outside. This chair is so awesome. Something that I can use it in two ways. I think that that is a great option for me. Or something that I consider to be interesting. I really want to do something white, gray, and pink. It looks amazing. Pom-pom chair. It looks stunning, but I don't know. I think that is a lot worse. Sorry. I really like 90s. I only meet 90 for 3 months, but I love it so much and I feel me so bliss about it. And I really want to do these curtains. I don't know if I'm gonna put it with hearts or something like that. I don't know, I just want that. My little brother just wake up. And if you hear a water sound, it was because he was cleaning. So yeah, I'm gonna make this video a little bit shorter and a little bit, I don't know, more awesome. So I'm gonna edit some pictures and I'm gonna show you. So yeah, guys, this is the end of this video. I'm gonna sleep finally. But I really like to make these Thanos videos, just making, I don't know, Pinterest inspired. And I really like it. So yeah, see you in another video. Bye.